Hey guys, so it's Sunday the 28th of September. Sorry, it's a little bit windy, but hey, that's what you get when you live by the coast.
Welcome to Newcombs.
Oh, Christ in hell.
So it's about 3 o'clock in the afternoon. I slept in most of the day because I couldn't sleep through the night. Why? Because the whole UK YouTube community is currently in a bit of a turmoil after what I talked about yesterday, what came out with you know who, V1i, and a lot of my friends that watch him and some that know him are obviously completely upset, and it's just, it's awful. Anyways, didn't get much sleep. Ended up sleeping a lot through the day, which isn't good. What am I doing today? Well, the film I was going to go and see is only on in a cinema that's really uncomfortable to sit in, so I'm not going to see that. I'm going to do that another day, one day after work, blah, blah, blah. What am I doing? I'm going into the town where I work, where they have been regenerating part of the seafront, and they've got a launch party for an active beach area. So I'm going to go and check that out, because there's supposed to be things like, there's been gym trainers doing, personal trainers doing stuff. They've got an outdoor gym that's opening up. They've got fire eaters after sunset. Don't know if I'm going to stay for them. They've got other things going on. I'm going to go and check it out. I shall see you there. Well guys, I had a look around town, got some of the stuff I wanted, and got a cheeky subway that I'm gonna have. Gonna have my subway. Then I'm gonna walk along the beach to where they are having all this stuff going on, and let's go and check it out. First, lunch. So I just tried the outdoor gym, you can see there behind me. That was quite interesting, quite fun. I might do that when I come down here after a walk, or during the walks, yeah. Well guys, I'm back at my usual spot, one of them where I sit and read. But I'm gonna sit and read for a bit and enjoy this beautiful day. Let me flip the camera and show you the really beautiful sky. I know it's not much, but I think it's pretty. Especially that. Yeah. So I decided that I'm not going to stay for the fire eaters, because that means staying for another hour and a half to 2 hours. It was nice to see all the artists' area that they've got there. Normally when I walk past there, there's nothing open. So it was really nice to see like all the different stalls and things, and all the different artists. Really interesting. Now I'm just having a little stroll along the pier. Yep. It's windy, I'll stop vlogging.
Not exactly at the scene, is it?
It's really relaxing out here. So, from looking on Twitter and finding the Facebook event, I've just discovered that those artist areas, all the little places, it was the opening of them today. That was part of the event. They are really cool. I should definitely be checking more of them out when I come past. I have to say, guys, one of my favourite things about living by the sea is just coming along here and strolling along the seafront, just soaking up the atmosphere and enjoying fresh air, the sea breeze, and the beach. It's just so pretty, and it's just something nice to do. Yeah. Now I'm going to head to the train station. Right, so I'm walking home from the train station, and the sky is so freaking beautiful. I got a picture just now, so I'll put it in here. Just how freaking beautiful is that? Actually, I can get a video. It's not as good as the picture, but it's still pretty. Well, guys, I've been home for a few hours, just catching up on some YouTube stuff, really. Not really got much else to say today. Today and this weekend has just been a chilled out weekend because I've got things going on every weekend for the rest of next month. And it's just nice to have 2 days just being chilled out. So, yeah, lots of things coming up. I've got my March for Cancer in a few weeks. I'm going to a couple of gatherings. I've got Comic-Con in about a month. And, yeah, a couple of roller derbies coming up. It's going to be good fun. It's going to be a really good fun month. October is going to be good. And yeah, so leave me a comment down below with what you've been up to today. Today I just wanted to go out and just try and put my mind off of all the stuff that's going on the YouTube community. Not to ignore it, just to try and have a nice happy day. Yeah. So I will see you guys tomorrow. If you like this, give it a thumbs up. And yeah, see you tomorrow for the Monday non-job vlog. Just a walkie vlog tomorrow. Bye, guys.
Subscribe to Newcombs if you're new to his channel.
Subscribe to this beautiful, beautiful man. Do it.